Hey everybody, Kurt at Electronic Solutions. Today I'm showing you how the IMNEX system works for the track machines on Carlton grinders. It replaces your yellow box IMNEX. Here it is. Has your gear high, your flow high, all of your functions on it. There's the two plugs that plug in, the gray plug and the black plug. Okay, there's the circuit board, 900 megahertz. So what you have, I'm going to try to run the remote and the camera here at the same time. You have a flow high and a gear high, or you have both of them high, or you have none. So you can switch between, and that latches. You have your track out. You have your track in, which is your wide and your narrow. Your down, your up. Swing left, swing right. Then you have your track lock, which runs both of your tracks, forward and reverse. Then you have individual track right and track left for going forward and reverse. So when you want to zero turn it or spin it. And then you also have the engine stop or run. So there's all the functions on the IMNEX system. When you lose your yellow IMNEX remote, or if you want to upgrade to this, give me a call and I can make these. This is a little tester that I built for where I plug them in and just run them. This is where I plug in the old style remotes, the 900s, and this is where I plug in the very old style, the dual plugs. So I've made a tester for just about all of the different jobs that I do. Have a great day. 989-330-5086. Bye.